I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Really high and tight? There you go. The shot.
You're watching behind the scenes Alex Saucedo photo shoot here with Mikey Williams, the top rank.
Okay.
Saucedo fighting June 30th in Oklahoma City. 27-0, 18 knockouts. Very, very talented.
Yeah, real tight. Abs real tight too. Turn towards the, not so much straight at me, more at an angle, okay?
Like this.
Yeah, there you go. And then hands are here, like almost framing your face. Yeah? And the light is going to come up underneath you, right? Eyes right here at the camera. Perfect.
You guys see a picture, you think it's so easy just to get up, take a camera and snap it. Look at my preparation behind the scenes. Equipment, cameras, lights, flashes, battery, coordination. Where? Mike Williams, where is his assistants?
They're in the other room. Drop that left hand a little bit for me. Almost like a Bruce Lee shot. Cut.
Kick him.
Like this. Yeah, there you go. I just want to show your abs really good, okay? There you go. Where's my assistant, Ellie?
Do you need help? I'll hold it for you. What do you need? You want me to hold it, Mikey?
Yeah, can you?
Yeah.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.